Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this,
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it. There it is. Dana Brooke is your new champion.
Here is your winner. And new Rated R champion, Dana Brooke.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is
a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here's your winner. And the new World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change. We will all remember. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Julius Creed has been eliminated.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
If anything goes, you have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Here's a snapmare.
Butch looking for it. There it is.
Butch has all been eliminated.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Triple threats are so mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting to you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it through, you got to have a real mental toughness and just trust your instincts. There's no time to think, only time to act.
Firm control.
Boom!
Boots! Nice.
Oh my,
merciless brain buster. A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Snap suplex, very effective.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
An overbearing amount of offense against Butch here.
Butch has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Standing sheer annoy. Sometimes you just gotta show off and show.
Top rope. Nobody hold on that. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Hook up and
backdrop suplex.
A menacing look from Butch.
Look at this from Butch.
Stomping. Ouch.
We've arrived. It's about time.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Butch.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
The has been eliminated.
Vicious.
Hooked on the shoulder is Feaster.
Tyler Breeze has been eliminated.
Danger is certainly elevated in a fatal four-way.
Yeah, Cole, you're...
Uh-oh. Going for the run. The official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Hurricane.
And that was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from...
Hooked up. Here we go.
Ooh, bang! With a punch.
Got the leg right to the kidneys from behind. Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise...
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Quick strike to the lower body.
For the back suplex. No.
Oh,
God.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
Of counter. And that failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Big flying forearm.
Ooh. Delivers a leg drop.
Applied and it does not look pleasant.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
And he stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
He slides him back to the mat.
Hooked up.
Oh, shin breaker.
Another big move. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. the last superstar standing.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly...
Guys, it doesn't get more intimidating than the Brothers of Destruction.
Yeah, it's in the name, Cole. Kane and The Undertaker have been laying waste to their opponents for decades, together and separately. Tonight should be no different. This is what they do. Destroy anyone who crosses their path.
I definitely wouldn't want to be caught inside a ring with them.
And let's not forget about the epitome of suave in the form of Los Lotharios, both in and out of the ring.
Suave? More like cocky, I'd say.
Just cranking ahead. And here is Kane in off the tag. A head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Big forearm.
And the DDT.
Little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and horrible back elbow.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Boom. Hung out to dry. Here he comes off the tag.
The Undertaker scoops him up. And
Angel has been eliminated.
Angel is in the worst way now.
Whoa. Nothing fancy with that boot. Tag. Looking worse for wear.
Umberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Kane with the grip all the way. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane. The Brothers of Destruction!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team is the one way to win this match.
This is all about the numbers advantage. It could go back and forth, constantly evening, or you could quickly be outnumbered. Team communication is key in an elimination tag match.
Oh, the heel hook stretch.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Oh. Right to the throat. Great move.
He went.
This is big.
He's in complete control.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Gets the tag.
Big punch finds its mark.
Is a comeback to secure the
victory.
DDT.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Half absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme. Boom!
The seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
It depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Crushing knee strike.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down. What a shot.
Springboard.
He returns to the ring.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Hayes in full control.
Mazzini has been eliminated.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Tough position to be caught in here. Paulinho's lights out. First.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Off the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Face first off the knee. Superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast.
Distance that caused the damage, but they certainly can.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Cinch is up the arm and a half minute.
Seconds away.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
And Lesnar's stalking. Look down the shoulders.
Andre Chase has been eliminated.
Here comes the storm.
Brilliant. Ooh, a competitor has been eliminated.
Another big move, guys. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, SCP.
That's your winner, folks. That last